स्टूडेंट्स ए वार्म वेलकम टू यू ऑल. ओके सो टुडे योर फर्स्ट कंप्यूटर क्लास इज इन दिस सेकंड ग्रेड फर्स्ट कंप्यूटर क्लास. ओके शैल वी प्रे फॉर अ मिनट. थैंक यू. ओके क्लोज योर आईज मा पुल योर हैंड्स क्लोज योर आईज बाउ डाउन योर हेड. ओके थैंक यू लॉर्ड फॉर दिस वंडरफुल डे मेक दिस क्लास यूजफुल टू एनी एवरीवन हु लिसेंड. We ask call this name, the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Okay. So listen, ma. This is your computer book. Okay. Keyboard, Windows 10 and MS Office 2016. Okay. Keyboard, Windows 10 and MS Office 2016. This is your computer. If you don't know, means you take this. This is your computer book. Okay, ma. Here. So in the first standard also you have studied computer, isn't it? Am I right, ma? Yeah. So listen, ma. So what is computer? What we study in the first grade? Computer is a fast electronic machine, isn't it? Computer is a fast electronic machine. Am I right? Yeah. So listen, what is computer? Computer is a fast electronic device. It can do calculations very quickly, isn't it? So listen, ma. Take page number 7 in your book. So the first chapter, computer is smart machine. You catch up? What's your first chapter, ma? Computer is smart machine. Okay. Computer, you read this, ma. A computer smart is smart machine. What is mean by machines, ma? What is mean by machines? Machines are made by human. Okay, machines are made by human. Why humans made machines? Why humans made machines? It makes their work easier. Okay, it makes their work easier. So they made machines. Okay. So listen, these machines also runs on electricity. These machines runs on electricity, some petrol. Okay, yeah. So what is computer? A smart machine. What is my smart boy or girl? Something different from others. It means a smart. Okay, so this computer is something different from other machines. So it is called a smart machine. Now you know why they are calling computer a smart machine. It can do any calculation easier or faster, okay, without mistake. So they call this computer as a smart machine. Okay. So computer is very useful machine, isn't it? Is it true, ma? So we can listen to, we can watch movies, then any cartoons, then play games, draw. Okay, solve sums with the help of a computer. So computer is very useful machine. So what are the things you study? So computer is a fast electronic machine. Then machine means machines are made by, machines are made by human, isn't it? Okay, why they made machines? They makes our work easier. Then say some examples of machines, ma. Say some examples of machines in your home. Tell me. Yeah, good children. Okay, what are the machines? Ma, TV is also a machine. Then washing machine is also a machine. Then fridge, mixie. Then these all the things are called machine. Why they made machines? So what is the use of this washing machine? It makes our it washes our clothes. Okay, so it makes our work easier. Then what is the use of mixie? It grinds something. Okay, then what is the use of this iron box? Iron box is also a machine. Okay, it irons our clothes. Then say another one, machine is car is also a machine. Okay, bike is also a machine. These are why we say car is a machine. What is the use of this car? The car helps us to move from one place to another, isn't it? Car helps us to move from one place to another. Am I true? Yeah, correct. is also a machine. So listen ma, so this some machines need electricity to work, some energy, some electricity to work. Okay, so what the car needs? Petrol to work. Yeah, some energy. Okay, it's also even fuel energy. Okay, so some machines need some force to work. Okay, some force means we have to pull a cart. Okay, some machines need some force to work. So now we clear about machines, why they made machines, what is the use of these machines. So each and every machines will make our walls easy. In olden days there is no machine, no washing machine, no mixie, no grinder, nothing. Okay, man or do they work and do something. Okay, so man made these machines to make our work easy. This is the first point. So some machines need electricity. Electricity means okay, some electricity. Yes, we all know what is electricity. Okay, some power. Okay, then some things, what we do, suppose mobile also need electricity. It takes charge from, while we are charging, it will take the charge and it will store in the battery. Okay, in the form of battery. Okay, then okay, so now we are clear, machine clear. So what is computer? You know, computer is a fast electronic machine. It contains input device and all. These all things we will see later. Okay, so why we call computer is an electronic machine? Computer, why we call computer is an electronic machine? It needs electricity to work. Okay, it needs electricity to work. So they called computer is an electronic machine. Computer is an electronic machine. Okay, so listen, so smart machine, why we called computer is a smart machine? It can do many things that we cannot do. So we called computer as a smart machine. So say some things that, say some difference between human and computer ma, say some particular things that computer can do but human cannot do. Okay, so listen, the first point, computer has good memory power. Okay, it can store a lot of memory. Okay, but human also have some memory power, but we forget something, but computer does not forget something. This is the difference. Okay, human also has power to store, computer also has power to store, but computer has store large amount of data, but human cannot store large amount of data. Okay, suppose 10 days before information, we don't know, we forget that. This is the human's life. Okay, this human, but olden days, 20 years before that, if you stored in the system, means it will be there. Okay, why? It's a machine, no, it will not get tired. Okay, then the next point, so if you are working continuously for 10 hours, 6 hours, means automatically we will get tired, isn't it? Suppose if you are studying or writing 2 or 3 hours, means automatically you will get tired, am I right? Yeah, but the computer does not get tired. Okay, the computer does not get tired. This is the next point. Then the next point, computer does not make mistake, but man make mistake. It's a human. Okay, it's mistaking is a human. Okay, so computer does not make mistake, man make mistake. Okay, then the next point, if we do the work again and again, means we will get tired, but computer will not get tired. Okay, computer will not get tired. Then listen, the next one, so some things the human is superior than computer. Okay, human is superior than computer. What are the some of the things ma, tell me, what are some of the things that human is superior than? So it is, so the machine, this computer works as we give any instruction. Okay, if we give any instruction only, the computer work, otherwise it will not do any work. Okay, yeah, then if you so we don't need any instruction. Okay, suppose if you want to eat anything, means at once we go and eat it. Okay, suppose in yourself one packet of snacks is there, you are eager to eat, what will you go one man take the snacks and eat, but computer doesn't. Okay, so if we instruct the computer, the robot also same. Okay, and now the robot, do you know robot? So if we instruct means, only this robot will go and take and come. Okay, it will not eat also. Okay, so this human can take decision, but computer cannot take decision. Okay, it will act as their, we can act as their own. Okay, so we have to give input and they will process and the computer will give the output. Okay, so these are the some of the difference. Okay, so computer can do works fastly, it cannot make mistakes, then what are the next things, it will not get tired, these are the things. What are the disadvantages of computer? It has no feelings, it will not take any decisions, it will not act as its own, it will act by the other instruction only. These are the some of the things. In this chapter, we are studying about first computer, a smart machine, then the next one, the difference between human and the computer, then types of computer, then how to open and shut down a system, computer system. Okay, so first one over, computer is smart machine. So why we call computer a smart machine? Children, tell me why we call computer a smart machine. Tell me, ma. Yeah, it can do many actions that we don't. Okay, it can do it perfectly. Okay, it cannot don't make any mistakes. So computer is a smart machine. Okay, then the difference we have studied. Then the next one is types of computers. Okay, see, there are four types of computers. Say, okay, first one is, see here, ma, this is the desktop computer. Okay, this one is the desktop computer. Then the next one is laptop, the second one is laptop, the third one is palm top. Okay, palm top. The fourth one is tablet computer. Okay, so the first one, 10 page number 8 in your, if you have book means you take, ma, take page number 8. The first one is laptop, this, sorry ma, desktop. Okay, desktop. Okay, the second one is laptop, third one palm top, the fourth one is tablet. So why we call, these are the types of computer. As you think, you have seen desktop, yeah, then laptop also, you know, then I think tablet also, you know, this palm top you have, don't know, I think so. So why we call desktop? So it is in the desk. Okay, do you know desk? Yeah, table, desk. Okay, chair. Okay, it is in the desk, so they call it as desktop. Okay, it is in the desk, so it is called as desktop. Okay, then what is my laptop? It is kept in the lap, so they call it as laptop. Okay, once again tell me, so what is my desktop computer? It is in the desk, so they call it as desktop computer. Laptop, what is my lap? Here, okay, the legs. Okay, so what is my palm top? See here, this is the palm top. Okay, so it is fit in the palm of our hand, so it is called palm top. So okay, it can works on batteries and it can be around in our, carried around in a pocket also, small bits. Okay, this is the palm top. And the last one is the tablet. See here, this is the tablet. Okay, so what is the use of this tablet? This is larger than palm top. Okay, it's larger than desktop. So listen, this is larger than tablet. Here they have also some characters which is in the laptop. Okay, this is larger than laptop, smaller than laptop, but larger than palm top. Okay, this tablet is smaller than desktop and laptop, but bigger than palm top. Okay, so four types, tell me more. Desktop, laptop, palm top, tablet. Okay, say desktop, once again tell me, desktop, palm sorry, laptop, thumb top, tablet. Okay, desktop means it is in the desk. We kept this on these computers in the desk, so it is called desktop. Laptop means we are using by our lap, so laptop. Then palm term, it is fixed in our palm, so it is called as palm. Means this is the palm. Okay, palm top. Then the last one is tablet computer. Tablet computer means I smaller than laptop and desktop, but bigger than palm top. Okay, this one, ma. So in the next class we will study about the how to start and shut down a computer. Okay, some exercises are there and I will discuss. Okay, later I will discuss. So I will ask some questions. Das is an electronic machine. What's the answer, ma? Computer is an electronic machine. Okay, then the tablet computer has touch screen. Okay, tablet computer has touch screen. Okay, then the computer that is kept on the desk is called desktop. Okay, then desk has feelings and desk can take decision. Human or computer has feelings, ma? Feelings means crying, laughing. Whether humans or who are humans, we are humans, isn't it? Then small pictures, is it? You will see it later. Okay, then you will see this in the next class. Okay, so now you clear what are the things we study. Computer is smart machine. Difference between human and computer. The last one is types of computer. Okay, so good children. Okay, so the notes I will give you later after that, how to open and shut down a system computer. I will give afterwards. I will give. So I will give small video. What is laptop, laptop. You want me? Okay, you don't need to copy anything in your book or not now. Okay, I will give you notes afterwards. Afterwards you will copy it. Okay. Okay, children. We will see the video. Okay, yeah. Bye. Take care. Okay, we'll see in the next class. Okay, computer is now important, you know. Okay, take bye bye. Take care of you. Okay. Thank you. Computer is a smart machine. Okay, what is mean by machines, ma? They are man-made objects that makes our work easy. To make our work easy, man-made machines. Okay, to make our work easy, man-made machines. They have many parts. They uses electricity, petrol, or muscle power to run. Okay, they uses some form of energy to do, and some electricity, petrol, or muscle power to run. Okay, say some machines, ma. Yeah, tell me. Fridge, washing machine, mixer, car, sharpener, stapler, fan. These are the some of the machines they are using in our home. What is the use of washing machine, ma? To wash our clothes. Washing machine is to wash our clothes. What is the use of this vehicle? To move, travel from one place to another. Okay. Iron box to iron our clothes. Then calculator to do the calculations quickly. Okay, then the next one, we will find some different similarities between humans and the computer. Okay, see here, computer does not make mistake. Okay, humans can make mistake. First point, computer does not make mistake. Humans can make mistake, isn't it? The next point, it stores lot of information. It never forgets. Okay, it stores lot of information. It never forgets. But man forgets. Computer does not get tired, isn't it? But human gets tired. The next one, it needs electricity to work, computer. But humans does not need electricity to work.
isn't it, ma? Then can humans can take their own decision, computer cannot. Then different types of computer. The first one is desktop computer. Okay. Second one is laptop. So what is my laptop? It is using in our lab. So it is called as laptop. Okay. We use this laptop in our lab. So it is called as laptop. It is easy to carry everywhere. Okay. Easy to carry everywhere. Small in size, so it is easy to carry everywhere. The next one is tablet. This is smaller than a laptop. Okay. Then so now the children must familiar about the phones, isn't it? The last one is palm top. This is smaller than the tablet. Okay. Olden days they are using. It is used in their palm. So it is called as palm top. Okay. This used in our palm. So it is called as palm top. Okay. Bye bye, students.